previous video, we have created our designing part, that is this look. We have done the coding part, and now we are going to test our application. For this, go to the Connect and AI Companion. This code will appear. So this is my phone screen. I will type the code here, TUPLAT. Connect with code, and there is a progress bar, and application appear on your phone screen. Now, when you select your DOB, this kind of date picker will appear. See the date picker. You can select the date, month, and year. So here I am having one. I want it as January, and then I need to have either you can do with the minus thing, or you can select the year and you can have it like this. See, 1 January 1990. Press OK and see date of birth will appear. So in this way, we can have our date of birth selector. I just hope this application is clear, and in the next video, we are going to have age calculator. Keep watching.